We're right now in the crime scene zone. The place has been definitely ravaged by the murderer, and we're gonna see now what's going on. Investigators are trying to figure out what's going on, and Dexter is nowhere to be found.